It was all a lie. Makros sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Makros was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Makros thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun.
This won't be easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Sir, you're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know. Won't be long now.
Good luck, Ori.
I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He nearly has the power of a god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Sanctum.
odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith. I have a duty to stop him.
What do you think will happen if Makros succeeds?
He becomes a god. And the world as we know it will end.
I feel he may be right.
Thank you.
are 1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Auron. Welcome.
I'm here, Sanctum. Tell me what you need.
Makros nearly has the power of a god. If you are to defeat him, your plan must be flawless. And I can craft such a plan.
I trusted Makros once. Now you're asking me to trust you.
It will only be until Makros is vanquished. You will see.
Even if I don't agree.
You came to me because you saw no other way. This is your path. Let me guide you.
Do not betray me, Sanctum. Too much is at stake.
May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you. heading into the monolith. Once inside, we won't be coming out until Makros is finished. We will arrive in the Earth Realm, the lowest level of the monolith interior. Makros has learned how he can use the monolith to become a god. It is an ancient spell, the Rites of Ascension. This is the Earth Realm, where our adventure begins. Lost Valorian artifacts will help you grow stronger.
Hi.
These twilight beacons mark places where we can start future missions. Let's activate as many of these as we can. The watchtower is up ahead. Keep your hand on your sword.